Hello everyone, I'm JCrazy614, and welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, and we're continuing our climb up to Ventus Tower. So let's go get this armor here, get a Miracle Sword. So we have yet another sword for healing purposes. If you didn't hand that, if you hand your original one to Sir Mervin, you got a second one. I don't really need it, because I got Metal King swords. And there's nothing on there, just an enemy. Same enemies we met with before. And I'll go in there. Freezing Blizzard. In air, and all right, Mirabelle, kaboom! I didn't spot the way. Actually, I better not use Thin Air. If I remember right, Corpse Corporal was immune to it. Yes. Sadly, those boulders aren't going to do as much damage. I gotta make two. Oh, I got a backdraft, so I better just go with physical attacks for a few minutes. The backdraft reflects breath attacks. I can't remember what exactly. Terracotta Warrior in the way. And Roger Bear was behind me. Boulder Toss, Freezing Breath. Boulder Toss, and why not Magma Stance? Alright, so it's not immune to Boulder Toss. As I fire it, of course, it'd be like a clay jar, it would break easily. I'm gonna go up here. Oh, great, Terracotta Warrior is blocking the way. Luckily, I'm not afraid to use Boulder Toss on them now since they're not immune to it. Muscle Dance, just because. Oh yeah, and right here we got an Edge Boomerang. And I'll just move that over to the bag. Well, I managed to sneak past the Terracotta Warrior. Oh, my goof right there. Luckily, there's only one. Somehow, Mirabelle's about doing the same damage as Ruff with a regular physical attack. And that's a Conquistador. I'm just gonna head up this ladder. Terracotta Warriors. don't be afraid of me in here. And I'm also gonna pass. Because why not? Ooh, so we gained a level. It was Mirabelle, she's now level 33, so slowly but surely she's catching up. And of course I'm running to the corpse platform. Got one of them. And of course, this area is a bit harder since larger monster, smaller area to work with. Party's doing good. Oh wait, there's a new enemy right here, I believe. Bone Baron. I believe they have hearts as well. So this tower is likely going to be on a list of things to revisit. You know what? Might as well go kaboom. Pretty reliable unless it's a live lava. Ah, fan air works well on him. Let's get up these stairs. Oh, there's a new enemy right here. The Dragwar. I believe these guys have hearts as well. So, once I'm able to travel the world again, I might want to come back here with some monster mashers and get them from Monster Meadows and do some heart farming, but because they're advanced class, I don't think that's necessary. Oh, there's a chest right here. Get a Mercury's bandana. I am going to have to head back. Get some Volatiles. Freezing Blizzard. In air, now that I know they're not immune, they just resist. And a Muscle Dance. Whoa, that did a lot. Slow it down. You know what Mirabelle used to save the stone? Party needs it. But that freezing breath just does things. Alright, there's no item up here. I can't get to that from there, so. Of course, a Terracotta Warrior has to block the way back. We can use Boulder Toss. Because Corpse Corporal is still immune to thin air, no matter how many times I wish it weren't. Salvation. jar over there. I think I'm at the point. Oh, I can't run away. I guess I'm not overleveled for this area. Intercog warrior has dust slash, so. Okay, you can do it. Oh, Mamma Blast did not work. Yeah, this is a long area. It's obviously going to take some time to get to the top. And we got Fright Turn. Alright, these are easy enough for me. So. Wow. You fight something enough times, it ends up becoming a cakewalk eventually. And I'm not gonna go over there. Yeah, I'm gonna open these two chests. Oh, and one of them's a mimic! I find enough mimics to be able to handle this. Oh, and you can see the cobra claws caused the mimic to get poisoned. Well, envenomated. And that actually looks like a new enemy right there. It's a Wavern. Oh, bad pun. Bad puns all around. Oh, there's Dragon Slash. Yeah, Dragon Slash would be the way to go with this thing because, well, it's a dragon. So why not Dragon Slash? I'm just going to drop down. Oh, we got a couple more treasure chests. Got a Seed of Resilience. Nice. And a Seed of Agility. So I'm going to put the Mercury's Bandana away since everyone has one at this point. Alright, Seed of Resilience. I'm going to give one to Maribel since she needs it. And as far as Agility goes, I'll give it to Aisha. Head up these stairs. Yeah, that's how they're going to do this to us. Yeah, I'm trying to remember which stairs we need to take. Alright, it was the ones on the left. That's a Wavern, no chest there. And no chest there, so let's go back down. And just managed to avoid a Bone Baron. And this is the way we needed to go. Let's go out this door. And we're almost at the top. There's no chest over there. Door here. Just go up these stairs. I can't remember that King's line, but chances are he would have seen us and run into us. But luckily it's just King's lines and a terracotta warrior. Oh, that mammoth staff didn't work this time. Normally it works. And wow. That's where we need to go. The Ventus Altar. Alright. So we're going to find out what we're supposed to do here. Great big hole in the middle. Oh, wait a minute. That's wind. So whatever we need to find is much higher up. Well, probably because you need more practice. Fidelia? Wouldn't be surprised if it was. Seraphina. Seraphina. No. Sarah Surplus. Waken the Wind Spirit. Ah. If I'm right, she's Fidelia. Born Fountain. Oh, yeah, Fidelia. She wasn't born with wings so that Seraphina could get them. So, it's another Fate and Destiny thing. So these are actually the last wings. So the generation we saw in the past was meant to be the last generation with wings. Alright, this recording is skipping. Alright, this is going to be confusing. It's like a cube, so when you go off an edge, it actually rotates to the side you're going to be on. The first place I want to go is here. Let's get this barrel, and we get another mini metal. Oh, so this is where the seers, who still have their wings on. The prayer. Yeah, we came from the earth, and we got in here, so we might as well take advantage of it. That's where we need to sleep. But let's just go. There's nothing else in this inn. I think it's supposed to go here next. Seat of Agility. Already got rearranged, so I'm gonna have to rearrange it back. Wait a minute. Hey. Oh, you got a lot, way too many pots. So basically, we gotta clear these urns away before he'll even speak to us. And now he'll speak to us. Hmm. Yeah. We're looking to talk to the Wind Spirit. We'll need the Wind Spirit's help. The Multiplexibus. Yeah, we gotta go to that place. Oh, so that's the key. And now we got the Multiplexibus key. Alright, we'll be sure to head back once we're done. Alright, I don't think there's any bugs worth being here, so we might as well get going. Oh! Just as we finally were able to get through that door. Oh, we get something else. We get the Aeolus Globe. Alright. So, Aeolus journey between Via Prioris and the world? No. Of course. I imagine this place might be too high for us to zoom to. Alright, I'm gonna check the well first. Oh yeah, the well is the same way. So obviously it comes out on both ends, so obviously it's not here, but right here. Oh, on the other side is a church. Well, yeah, there's only one place where your ancestors were. Huh. Yeah, people lost their wings, but someone got theirs back and we were able to get up here. And we're able to come back. So, we can actually save here. Because the next area we're going to can be quite a bit confusing. Yeah, I'll continue playing. Yeah, the next area we're going to can be quite a bit confusing. If this area itself isn't. I want to go behind the church. I believe this is the building we want to go to. Yeah, this is it. The Multiplexibus Maximus. So, in the next episode, we're going to be looking around here, but obviously I can't do a quick save here. That's why I saved earlier. But we'll be looking at the Multiplexibus Maximus in the next episode. But until then, I'm JCrazy614. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. And adios.